under the Atmanirbhar 1.0 announcements. At that time, we had made announcements linked to the Kisan credit cards. Credit boost has been achieved to 2.5 crore farmers through the KCC. 183 lakh applications were received, slightly over that, and banks have issued that 157 lakh KCC, Kisan credit cards, to the eligible farmers, and the total amount sanctioned is also given there, 1,43,262 crores were distributed in two phases. So that progress ensured that the farmers got the Kisan credit cards, and also the eligible farmers who received the Kisan credit cards received that many amount as sanctioned credit for those farmers. So farmers were covered through the Kisan credit card and through the credit through the Kisan credit card for the immediate agricultural activity based requirements. Similarly, we announced a Matsya Sampada Yojana, and in that 21 states have sent the proposals. They have also received the money and sanctioned 1,681 crores for the fishermen who were to be covered under Matsya Sampada Yojana. A third item which I would want to put here is also for the farmers. At that time, we were still talking of about the Kharif crop and also harvest of Kharif. We were somewhere between. But in anticipation of the Rabi, we said we will give over and above the BE 25,000 crores, which will be distributed to the farmers so that their preparation for Rabi, preparation for sowing for Rabi, will all be facilitated. I am happy to say 25,000 crores have been distributed of that additional amount over and above the BE through the NABARD for that purpose.
So, mazdoor ke baad, kisan ki baat, aur krishi ke liye aur kisan ke liye to maanye Pradhanmantri ji ne 2014 में ही कृषि मंत्रालय के साथ किसान कल्याण मंत्रालय नाम भी दिया था. बहुत सारे कदम पिछले कुछ महीनों में उठाए गए हैं, और जिसमें एक घोषणा माननीय वित्त मंत्री जी ने उस समय की थी कि ऋण में वृद्धि करेंगे 2.5 करोड़ फार्मर्स को नए किसान क्रेडिट कार्ड देकर. और आज बताते हुए प्रसन्नता हो रही है कि अब तक लगभग 1,83,14,000 से ज़्यादा एप्लीकेशन जो रिसीव की गई हैं, उसमें बैंकों ने 1,57,44,000 से ज़्यादा किसान क्रेडिट कार्ड को एलिजिबल पाया है, पात्र पाया है, और कुल मिलाकर 1,43,262 करोड़ रुपया दो चरणों में, 1,43,262 करोड़ रुपया दो चरणों में लगभग 1,57,44,000 किसानों को सैंक्शन किया है. ये अपने आप में बहुत बड़ी उपलब्धि है. कुछ महीनों के अंदर करके दिया. इसके साथ साथ हमने प्रधानमंत्री मत्स्य संपदा योजना के अंतर्गत जो 21 राज्यों के माध्यम से आवेदन आए थे उनकी प्रपोजल्स को भी.
तो लॉकडाउन के बाद किस तरीके से देश आगे बढ़ा, वित्त मंत्री निर्मला सीतारमण प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस करके बता रही थी. रुकेंगे एक ब्रेक के लिए, देखते रहिए आज तक.